After Home Minister Amit Shah tested positive for coronavirus on Sunday, now, Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa has also tested positive for the novel virus. Yediyurappa took to Twitter and informed that has tested positive for coronavirus and is being hospitalized as a precautionary measure even though he's fine. Yediyurappa requested all those who came in contact with him recently to be observant, exercise self-quarantine. I have tested positive for coronavirus. Whilst I'm fine, I am being hospitalized as a precaution on the recommendation of doctors. I request those who have come in contact with me recently to be observant and exercise self-quarantine, Karnataka CM B.S. Yediyurappa tweeted. B.S. Yediyurappa is the second chief minister in India, after Madhya Pradesh CM Shivraj Singh Chauhan, to have tested positive for coronavirus. Home Minister Amit Shah also informed on Twitter on Sunday evening that he has tested positive for coronavirus and is admitted to the hospital, with mild symptoms, on the advice of doctors. Amit Shah is undergoing treatment at the Medanta Hospital in Gurugram. Karnataka has been witnessing a daily spike in coronavirus cases. The state on Sunday clocked 5,532 fresh cases of coronavirus and 84 deaths due to it, pushing the tally of confirmed cases to 1.34 lakh and the toll to 2,496.